Most people think of research in connection with science, but research happens in every department at Macalester, from the sciences to the humanities to the social sciences. And students are right there alongside professors. When I was writing my book, a history major interested in Native American culture helped me. Students do more than organize and catalog. They act as collaborators and sometimes change the entire scope of a project. As undergrads.
Who gets to do that? Macalester students.
Our location makes so many internships and so much great research possible because everything you can imagine is right here. And when you graduate, you know how to think and stretch and collaborate. Professors have treated you like scholarly partners. You have experience that gets the attention of employers and grad schools because you've helped discover a new 60 million year old mammal, or you've written the history of your family farm back to when the land belonged to Native Americans, or you've helped develop a public health program to encourage vaccinations, or you've used ratios of isotopes in plants to estimate past and present fossil fuel emissions. These are the real experiences of Macalester students. I'm Macalester History Professor Katie Phillips. Let's make some history.